So, saya bertemu dengan rapper ini di Instagram. Dia ngirim direct message ke saya dan dia bilang, "Man, I love your movement." Dan pas saya cek profile dia, saya cek link YouTube dia, orang ini keren banget.
All of this is in one take, yeah? One take, remember that. Check. Internet switched off, downtime and phone silent. Tuning out of the noisy galaxy, I'm constantly whizzing and riding. 21, a man, a witness, more size than many will have ever get to have seen by the end of the lifeline. This...
Dan yang bikin saya kaget bahwa dia adalah orang Indonesia yang sejak umur 1 tahun sudah berada di Manchester, United Kingdom. Jadi tanpa basa-basi saya ngajak dia ikut 16 bar dan dia tertarik banget buat ngisi 16 bar. Tapi dia menawarkan hal lain, dia menawarkan gimana kalau saya ngisi dengan gaya UK. Jadi di UK mereka punya gaya hip hopnya sendiri yang mereka nyamakan dengan UK Grimes, ya. Nanti dijelaskan sendiri sama dia gimana UK Grimes itu. So, saya gak nyiapin beat. Saya bukan kapasitas saya untuk bermain ke arah beat-beat Grimes, ya. Saya untuk 16 bar saya khusus untuk mainkan 90s hip hop dan boom bap, that kind of styles. So, dia menawarkan lagi, dia punya beatmaker sendiri yang udah nyiapin beat untuk grime session mereka. Kemarin saya udah kasih 90s hip hop, boom bap. Di beatmaker challenge saya sempat keluarin trap music di beatmaker challenge, ya. Dan sekarang saya kasih kalian the grime session. Everybody please give it up all the way from Manchester, United Kingdom. It's your boy, Ninja Tay.
Like internal walls of dumping countless day floss. I beg you see. What's up, 16 bar? Gue Ninja T, asli orang Indonesia, cuman sejak umur 1 tahun tinggal di sini, Manchester, UK. Jadi maaf kalau bahasa gue agak kacau. Ya, jadi grime music itu adalah salah satu, anggapkanlah UK style hip hop. Beatsnya cepet, sekitar 140 BPM. Ada banyak influence dari UK garage, UK dubstep music, Jamaican dancehall music. Google lah grime itu apa. Yo, I just want to give a salute to the Indonesian hip hop scene. Shout out to Lepus. Forgive me this opportunity. 16 bar, muka rakat. This is Mark James, he made the beat. Check him out. Nat James, check him out. They're not related. Let's get into this. Ninja T, ayo kamu kenal kami. Orang Indonesia di tanah Inggris. Bahasa kacau sedikit. Sejak umur 1 tahun gue tinggal di sini. Sedih gue kurang sering ke negara asli. 0161 itu Manchester, ibu tanahku cinta kota Jakarta. Bukan orang Jawa, nyokap orang Padang. Ini bukan hip hop, no, ini UK crime flow. Ayo sebarkan. Google Translate if you really want know what I just said. Mark James came with the sauce, Lipus came with the blow. For itable slaves, wait, bentar. We have this subtitle. Spread this grime on a worldwide thing. 5 years in the making, it's all timing. You know, brother, pay my dues on a grind thing. Yeah, vibes, energies, actions be loud on the words. So, so we're talking the dirt that I do, but I action it first. I use the beg love from my postcode. Now I get shown love from random across the Ross Claw world. On this music thing, I used to think small and local. Now I'm hopeful, I'll be blessed to reach an audience that's global. I used to want love from the 0161 so much. Now I just love the 0161 from his home blood. Who am I to deny if I get shown more love from man outside of my money zones? Living in a global economy where the energy's gone, I roll to Ninja T. Ayo kamu kenal kami. Orang Indonesia di tanah Inggris. Bahasa kacau sedikit. Sejak umur 1 tahun gue tinggal di sini. Sedih gue kurang sering ke negara asli. 0161 itu Manchester, ibu tanahku cinta kota Jakarta. Bakal orang Jawa, nyokap orang Padang. Ini bukan hip hop, no, ini UK crime flow. Ayo sebarkan 60 more hopes in Indo, 3-4 more verses in English. I'm a student at stars, but I'm a master of Oz linguistic. Ninjas, listeners know my style is distinguished. My flames of pain, you can't extinguish. I owned it from the graves to the ghosts. My style ain't never to be relinquished. First YouTube crime session, who said it had to be on a UK channel. I'm doing my first in the Indo one. My crime gets found in Indo slums. Made in a man, I don't know, man, I got a PL over my UK hoods. But no, it's a different kind of grease in the Southeast Asian Indo slums. Flashback to the late nights in the TNG with HBCEP. Ay, skirt scared in the back row, Bronx and up in City. Ay, man say that it's Barney, that I never once been to Bali. I say it's mud that you're yardie, I never once been to Corny. Ay, Ninja T, ayo kamu kenalkan me. Orang Indonesia di tanah Inggris, bahasa kacau sedikit. Sejak umur 1 tahun gue tinggal di sini. Sedih gue kurang sering ke negara asli. 0161 itu Manchester, ibu tanahku cinta kota Jakarta. Bokap orang Jawa, nyokap orang Padang. Ini bukan hip hop, no, ini UK crime flow. Ayo sebarkan
Ninja T Bounce Sessions.
Are you supposed to spit bars, B?
I know.
You're supposed to come in.
Yo, come on, come on.
Take over, take over.
Hey, hey, cuz I'm a co-mamba. Get dark, only a demon to me. Figure the basics, street in a beef. Like you wanna make moves on deep MCs. See where the peace, fill a peak in the street. So I'ma go hard till I'm reaching my peak. Wait, never been a quitter, so I'm never gonna leave. Addictive is receiving a beat, right? And I wanna make one thing clear, I wanna get some grime in here. See, I better not fret a lot, my man said a lot. But I never got rid of that, what's rare. A long time ago, I got rooted.
Next time, next
still
time,
looking for man
time,
to produce time, next it, time, next you time, know next.